Oh god! Free action. Success. Running low. I'm still paralyzed? That was... Use is... G, right? I thought it worked.
With you died our...
It said success. Did it paralyze me again right after that? I mean, I would think success means you're not paralyzed anymore. I really don't want to deal with them. Oh, yeah, skeletons too. I'll fight skeletons. Can I just fight skeletons instead? I'm hitting it. When you see the little bone chips fly off, that means you've hit it. It's not as obvious as the blood flying out of the human opponents, but you can see it. 30 gold pieces and a dagger. A buckler. Saving. This is a big dungeon. What's this? What is that? Is that to the Goblin King? I'm not supposed to interact with this in any way, right? Alright. Just ends there. Are these the goblin tunnels? That's nothing, okay. So where's the skeleton? Shall I head... Well, where can I go? That doesn't involve spider. It's back to there. Ah. Pain in the butt going around. Failure. Failure. So if you move a little? Hold up. Because I moved back from that chest and then it worked. There might be an algorithm based on where you are. That's too far away. Failure. I'm gonna go around. Save my mana. So, if I'm right, That might be the goblin tunnels? Or maybe these. Oh, I think we ran into trouble over there. Mm-hmm. Oh, right. I remember now. I think this was where we came across the ghouls. Oh. You guys I can deal with. These your tunnels then? Is that why I'm finding so many of you? 15 gold pieces and a dagger. Let's get my shield back on. Righto. Oh, hi. Oh, hi. Oh. You followed me in here, didn't you? Oh. Quite a few of you. Oof. The bear does no quick save. Why? I have a feeling the ghouls are around there, so maybe not. Deal with them. Wait, that's not it. Wait, where are we? Does this go somewhere, actually? No. Go around. Down here? Or the next one? Yeah. Whoop. Oh my, two of you. I'm gonna be resting shortly, aren't I? I'm stuck. Okay, now I can move. Oh, I can really move. 42 gold. Oh, a potion! Awesome. Maybe you should have taken that potion. Can I rest here? Enemies! Probably over here. Today I can't even get a decent night's sleep anymore. What does the world come to? Try over here. Shield. Good. Save. Alright, continuing on. Now where were we going again? Is it this way? That's north. But we need to... yeah, we need to hit east and then... south. I haven't been in these rooms, have I? No. Well, I've been in that one, apparently. Let me check it anyway. Oh, I guess this one. This connects the room. Oh, hi! Nice of you to drop by. Oh, for some reason I thought there was another door here connecting these two rooms. Never mind. You know, when the door opens, it looks like it's a door to that's closed on a wall. No treasure in these rooms. Disappointing. Last one. A dead end, apparently. Back through and head south. Nope. Hitting the map button again doesn't bring you out of the map. I seem to almost slide right now. This lock is an insult to your abilities. Okay, let's pick it then. Skeleton. Chests. Open chests. 94 gold pieces and a bracelet. Sweet. Bracers and a staff. This is exciting stuff, actually. The bracers and the bracelet are magical. How is my... in encumbrance. Oh, I got plenty I can carry still. Alright, let's save. Because I found a lot of cool things. So we're on 12 now. How many episodes until we finish this dungeon, right? Mind you, this is only the first dungeon. So the only way we have to hop over this stuff. Apparently heading east might be the way to go. Jump. I understand the chest is moldy. Jump. I'm not jumping. Can I do some test jumps? There we go. Just doesn't want me to jump up there. Jump. Yeah, see, it's not enough. And if I get too close... Oh, there we go. Just in case it's a secret door. Didn't seem to be. It would only head back into that chamber anyway, that little bedroom. Hi! Send those bone chips flying. Spooky. Bony boys. A buckler. Yeah, huh? Seems like a good way to go this way. Sounds like a skeleton. Nope, that one's not animate. An old faded sign reads, "We are following the goblin tunnels to the north to make our stand," something like that. Hard to read flavor text while being attacked. 35 gold pieces. A mark. Sweet. Oh, hello. Join your brothers in death. Nothing usable. Much welcome. Agility! How about agility? 60. And I'll put intelligence up some more. Help us not be hit so much. Not be hit some... I don't know. They're headed to the north, they say. So we came from the north. Maybe they went around the north this way? Because we haven't been in there. Hmm. There's those ghouls. Jump, jump. Oh, they don't follow. Good. Well. Trying to sound like Robert Smith or something. Light heal. Ha ha, cheesing you. Oh, look at that. I'm barely hitting them. Okay, that's two hits in there. Three, four. Missing, 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 missing. So they have clubs. I think the spiders paralyze you. Did I read it wrong? And the goblins, I think, might disease you. Because they're so unclean, kind of thing. I am not connecting. What's stopping them from coming closer? The corpse of their friend? Wouldn't think so. Oh, I'm being hit now. There you go. So where am I? That was a lot of work. My arm's exhausted by flinging the mouse back and forth. Do they carry anything? Nothing usable. Well, they're all stuck together. So, yeah, undetermined. So those are ghouls and spiders. Water. Minotaur! Minotaur more, Minotaur. You guys are not as tough as ghouls. Maybe you are now. Maybe you are now. I think there might... No, only one of them was hitting me. Another mark and a dagger. That's awesome. I love finding these marks. They said that we're heading north. We are at this point heading north. Have I been over here? Maybe. Not much further, though. Does that noise signify anything? Okay, now we're over here, which is way back. Huh. This looks like the hard wall here. Yeah, we won't go any further. North has to mean through here, then, all this. I have to cross the water, I guess. or go all the way around. Yeah, I did get here without crossing water. I went up through here. But we can cross the water, right? There's stuff over there. Let me just save. This looks like just where I've been. But it isn't. At least I don't think so. I was thinking of over there, maybe? With this stuff? It's a flooded castle. Ooh. I don't even have to jump! Oh, what's that over there? Oh, is it a barrel? Oh. I don't think I can jump this, nope. Oh! That's a ghoul, too! Oh, boy.
With you died our last hope for justice.
Yeah. How do I avoid the ghoul? Never mind, there might be more of them anyway. Shield on. I don't know if I can avoid the ghoul. Yeah, these aren't actual gaps in the floor, look like it. I know you're over there. Another way across. Oh, that's interesting. Ah! Fight you guys instead of ghouls any day of the week. I don't think they can reach me. Bonus. Maybe I don't have to go that way. Maybe I can go across this water and up through here. Yeah, head east. That's like, looks pretty solid. Head north then. I don't want to fight the ghoul. It will kill me. They haven't even found the first piece yet. I don't know what that accomplished. I'm stuck. I got it. Okay. Dead end. There's a ghoul over here, though. Yeah, I see you. Nice.